Well, looking good for the three white cards predictors. I think I like Prosperous Thief here. Too easy. Shuluku, thanks for the follow. Just take Era here. Bully Kalpa and Ouspie. Thanks for the follow. Two Duck, thanks for the raid. Welcome, Raiders. Hope you had a good stream, Mr. Duck. Think it's too hard to do white patchwork automaton. I think I just want Disruptor. Nice, Two Duck. Huh. Specs really bad. Haven't played Exemplar before. In my defense, Tudok, you should have. Away? I don't know. Maybe I should have taken the samurai in case I got this thing. Not actually, I have no idea which of these white cards are better than any of the other ones, to be honest. I believe Exemplar probably is reasonable. And now that I see this thing, I wish I'd taken it. These packs are just not good. like that card. I like this card. Curious about the stats on these ones. I do not know. Restoration has better stats in blue-white than Mender. I guess I'll Restoration. Modern Age here. A lot of reasonable options. I think I'm taking another era here. I assume I want to Oath over Disruptor at this point. Oh, I definitely need more 3-drops. Can't have enough of those. I think I like Decoy more than Construct. I have one Modern Age. But I could always look for more. I'll take Construct. I could get Koi or whatever. There's reasonable upside here. Oh yeah, I have a network terminal. Good point, Burger. Tempted by fate, but I think I'm actually going to take the Colossus. Interesting. Am I supposed to take Restoration or Reign of Truth? I'm going to take Restoration. kind of want second network terminal here. It's very good with restoration. It's kind of weird. Do have two restorations. I think I like Searchlight over Octopus. Not very confident in that, but Vanishing Slash. I think I like that more than another oath. I'm pretty good at artifacts and enchantments, I believe. 8 artifacts, 8 enchantments. Doesn't get much better than that. Ooh, another Modern Age is really good. I could prototype this deck. Wow, what a great last pick. Card with second oath. I mean, in this deck, casting Prototype might actually be good. I still don't think I want to play 2. Cut a terminal. I don't want to cut a terminal with Brilliant Restoration and two and Containment Construct. Counterspell. Yeah, I suppose. It's double blue, which is kind of wonky with my barely blue mana. Yeah. It's quite a bit better this way. Oh, should I play the white-green duel just to make it easier to pump my dragon? I can, like, throw this on red or black, and then I think I'm going to do that. Just because it'll be so sweet if I ever do it. I wouldn't tweet that, but it might end up on YouTube or something. Boba Shelley, thanks for the follow. All right. Sadly, no time to play any games with this deck, but looking forward to taking this for a spin tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out for the short stream tonight. I took a bit of a break after the very long, grueling matches I played in the Open today. I only went 4-2. I did record all of it. I'll probably put it on YouTube, even though my result wasn't impressive. I did play some really sweet games. Like I said, two of the matches that I won, I ended with under a minute on my clock. The games were pretty awesome. Look for that coming up soon. And that's it for now. All right. Have a good night.